Hello and welcome back to another day of opening up these Christmas calendars. Today we are on day 8, December 8th, and we will jump right into it and start opening up this calendar from reprint. And today there was a really cute ribbon on the gift with Christmas trees. It was really, really cute, and it actually is green and gold, so it will actually fit to use together with all the other gifts that we have gotten. So let's open this one up and see what's inside. And today we have metal style dimensional stickers. And this time it is in blue color and blue papers. So maybe we will go over to blue now. Maybe, I don't know. Well, it's cute stickers. It really is. I personally don't use stickers like this very much. So we will see if I will keep this or not. But it is still cute stickers in blue and white and some glitter on it. So it was cute, of course, even if I don't use stickers that much. So let's jump over to Yes Ink and open these up. And let's see what the stamp is today. And today there is more Christmas sentiments and words. I think there has been quite a lot of stamps that says Merry Christmas now. So I think maybe that is quite a lot, even if it is in different fonts. It's still cute, of course. Even if there are a few now. This one is really, really cute. It's text in like a corner. Well, that is Yes Ink. Let's move over to Magnolia and open this one up. I think it is a stamp in this one too. You can open this up. And this is also a stamp. The theme for the stamp so far is zoo and different animals. Tilda is dressed like different animals. This actually looks quite cute too. So let's just cut this out really, really fast. And I think we will stamp this one as we have done with the other, so we can see really how it looks. Just like this. Like that. I threw that away, and then we take this again and some double-sided tape. Put that one there. Like this. Let's see. I think she should be like this, something like that. Yep. And some ink. Oh, she's really, really cute. So this is the stamp from Magnolia. This time, I really, really love the stamp so far. They are really, really cute. But this was for day 8 today from Magnolia. Really, really, really cute. So this is all the gifts for today that was in my calendars. And as usual, I will be back tomorrow and I hope to see you then. Bye bye!